afternoon. Today on Learning Tagalog, we're going to learn 5 words that has to do with sleeping, and you need it or you use it every night. That's the bed, pillow, pillowcase, blanket, and let's add mosquito net. First bed is kama. 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 And pillow is unan. Unan. Pillowcase, that's punda. 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 Blanket is kumot. Kumot. And mosquito net, that's kulambo. Kulambo. And let's review our Tagalog words. Bed or kama. Kama. O is unan. Unan. Pillowcase, that's punda. 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 Blanket is kumot. 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 Last word, mosquito net, and that's kulambo. 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 That's it. Bye-bye.